The J-League in Japan, but amongst the goals again in Portugal. And 17 minutes from time, something of a goal rush ensued. Porto got in front for the first time in the game. A wonderful overhead kick from Cristian Rodriguez. Great finish from the Uruguayan. Scored two in Porto's last away game at Amadora. Three goals in three games now for him.